village. And as I said earlier, the cat one day, where there was a cat that I used to talk to on my paper round, and he would tell me everything. The village policeman was here last night, and my dad's away. And the village policeman stayed the night, and they shut me out the bedroom, he said. And he was most indignant about it. So when the lady came into the shop, which was full of customers, I said, oh, your cat told me that, you know, you, when your husband's away, your policeman comes to see you and stays the night with you. And that, you know, he's very upset about it, so could you please not do that? And my father was furious because the customer was always right and you just didn't say things like that. So he called me back and he said, you've got to keep your, learn to keep your mouth shut, he'd say. But these are the stories that I used to get when I was a little girl, you know. Always there was something going on with the animals and all the animals would talk to me and the village people just accepted it. They said, well, she can talk to animals and if they had anything wrong with their animals. And